leaves and branches, I could see it. When the man came to our house, he opened up his mouth and swallowed up my brother in the foyer. And he was gone, 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 morbidly absent, then assenting to St. Peter that he'd enter. I was thinking, I remember, long, 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 on the squalor of the moment. The man elbowed past my mother, doffed his bowler to my father, and withdrew. That's all I knew. There was a vacuum of a sky that wrapped around July, and the earth was still beneath it, as was I. When the man came back, gave my mother's ass a smack, he dragged her to his Chrysler and he locked her in the back. And she was gone, 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 looking fashionably passionless and ashen as the sky, staring stoically. The man said and then moved on. My father's eyes were welling, he said softer than a whisper,
"Thank you much,"
or some such thing. My face was kissed by a gentle mist that was dancing in a breeze that blew in August. When the man again returned, my father's face was turned. He grabbed me by the collar and he said,